Everyone who gets in touch with the climbing scene will sooner or later get to know about a place called Frankenjura. With over 12,000 routes developed
on more than 1,000 limestone cliffs and towers,
it's one of the best developed sport climbing areas on this planet. There's no surprise that such a potential attracted the climbing scene and that sport climbing history has been written here. Kurt Albert invented the word of wet pointing here when he left a wet dot on all the routes he had successfully free climbed without the help of additional gear.
And Wolfgang Güllich pushed the limits of sport climbing when he put together the brutal moves of Action Direct. Stop.
Of Frankenjura, you can find the Boulder Gym E4, which is taking part in this year's edition of the Hartmut's Boulder League.
So let's see if it can help you in a fight club to live just half an hour away from such a climbing paradise.
20 Minuten, wenn du schnelles Auto hast. Schau, Nico mit dabei. Guck ich jetzt hier rein. Ich bin der Dirk, ich bin der Chef von der Boulder Halle E4. So ein glaubliches Team. Es sind sau viele motivierte Leute hier, die schon wissen, was Phase ist. Also echte Franken.
Throwing some darts all alone in the dark and drinking warm whiskey with the lawn gnomes in my yard. That when I get bored, I take a stroll to the park. Lovely. Or go make some art. No one even knows if he owns a home or a heart. So we embark solely to start. His mode is a march when everybody else is fiddling on their cell phones. He's giggling or he self-loathes. He gets along with the people in the jazz club, but they don't get along with him. You can either back scratch, backstab, or back rub. I don't give a shit if there's bad blood in my bathtub. Go outside, get a job.